this is my friend, or I should say R, shouldn't I? It's only my friend. She's only mine, and you're just
okay.
So this is our friend Becca. She is also a fellow YouTuber, and she has a blog called The Journey Girl. We'll link all of her things in the description bar below, so make sure to check her out.
Yeah, we are doing a vegan food challenge with her today. She's gonna be blindfolded and trying a bunch of stuff that she hasn't tried before, and she's gonna try and guess it, and hopefully she will like it and realize that eating vegan ain't so hard after all.
How do you feel?
I'm excited, because if I do like the stuff, then I'm like, I'm gonna buy this because it's a healthier option.
Totally,
that's a spirit.
Also a little scared, because sometimes vegan stuff does not taste very good.
That's stereotypical.
We'll see. We'll see.
Let's jump to it.
Okay.
Get the blindfold. So we think that she has tried some of these things before.
I think she's definitely tried this before.
Mm-hmm. Definitely this.
Yeah, for sure. This, I feel like, sort of was like a trendy thing for a bit.
Like, she'll probably know what this is, but like has never had this kind. So yeah. It'll be interesting to see like just the vegan version of that.
Yeah, yeah. Like, quite likely this.
Maybe not that one.
Yeah, this is a special good one.
Okay, what should
what
we start
do first?
With? Easy.
Okay.
Yeah, something easy first. It made me confident.
Okay.
Okay, yeah. Here, this is a drink. Original flavor.
Yeah,
actually.
Not chocolate.
Not even vanilla, actually. Just original.
It really tastes chocolate.
Fine. This on the plate is this right here. We
love this.
It's a different flavor that we like, but this one's on
a
sale.
Special treat of ours.
Yeah.
Treat yourself to this one.
Yeah. Oh, granola.
Yeah.
Mmm.
Isn't it good?
That is so good.
Yeah.
Can I have some more? Right? Do you know what flavor it is?
I'm just like quizzing you, it's not important, I just want to know.
Maybe pineapple?
What's wrong with your taste?
I don't know.
It's dark chocolate and red berry.
Any chocolate.
That is so funny.
You tasted chocolate in soy milk.
So
there's no chocolate in that.
Sorry.
That is funny. Sorry to let you know.
This is like lunch.
Yeah.
Free lunch. We're gonna feed her this next.
Feed her.
Just the other one.
I know what this is.
Oh. What is it?
This is a Mary's cracker.
Yeah. See, I told
that's
you.
The trendy thing we're talking
nice.
About.
Nice.
Yeah.
Nice.
Do you like those?
Eat them all the time.
Yeah. I knew it. I knew you would.
Great. What is this flavor though?
Just a herb.
Herb.
Yes. This is next. Yes. Still keeping it cash. Yes. Don't want to scare her. This is on a spoon.
I don't like that.
Steena.
Wait, where is
this? No. Yeah. I am good.
Hummus?
Yeah. We're being nice to start.
That's good.
Yeah. Garlic hummus.
Yep.
What brand is that one?
Summer Fresh. Like, this is a bit weird. Like, I always say that, like, you can't go from the real thing to this right away.
Yeah.
You have to take a washout period.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
And this is what everyone...
Oh my god.
This is what everyone tells me they could never do.
Yeah. So just...
What?
Just the spoon again.
Spoon.
And the front is facing you again. Don't tip it. Okay?
Yeah.
Come on, hurry.
Wait, I don't hate it.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, I would definitely not be like, I'm gonna take that instead of cheese, but it's nowhere near as bad. I've never had it.
Okay.
Well, there you go.
Those are cheese strips.
It tastes like butter.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's very buttery.
The flavoring's pretty good. It's like the texture that gets people.
Yeah.
It's okay. It's like kind of, it's not as...
We like other brands better, but the other ones only have like square slices or blocks and not
melted,
squares.
It's okay.
On pizza, it's good.
Yeah. Yeah, not bad.
Yeah, I can see that being good on pizza.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
This is funny to us because did you just get the stuff that's soaked in it?
Okay, I don't
Okay, it's only funny because like you don't eat it by itself.
It's a seasoning.
Yeah.
A seasoning.
Yeah. Okay. Like I just on the spoon again.
Yeah. The same spoon. I'm sorry.
She's like this. Who holds the spoon like this?
I don't. She did it in the first time.
It's kind of like powdery. So like just like be careful. It's like the cinnamon challenge.
Yeah.
Why did you give me that? What's it called?
You are not getting this right.
Is it yellow?
Yeah. Oh no way.
Oh my god, it's something yeast.
Yeah. Nutritional yeast.
Nutritional yeast.
Why have you had that?
I cooked with it.
No. Okay.
I told you I cooked from Oshi Glows.
Oh yes. Okay.
I made a broccoli and cheese soup.
Okay.
So nutritional yeast is just like a supplemental food product that supplies. It's a vegan supply of B12. So a lot of vegans
it's
use
so
it,
good
and it has like a cheesy flavor too.
Yeah, it's so cheesy. I actually really like it. Mm-hmm.
It's like cheesy and nutty. And
yeah, we put it on pasta a lot.
Yeah, it's like little flakes. Uh-huh. Do you want something sweet or salty?
Let's start with salty.
This?
Yeah.
Okay, so. This is our favorite brand of this. Mm-hmm. It's just
and
so flavorful.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
The best. Okay, open your hand.
This feels really weird.
It's actually good, I promise. Good. Just eat it.
It's like a fake meat.
Yeah.
Like a tofu?
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Interesting.
Really?
Like, okay, you know why? I hate sausage or pepperoni, and this tastes like it.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah,
and it's also cold. But yeah. I mean, I'll just
like I think I would eat tofu. I have eaten tofu at a restaurant, like in a big bowl, where it's like just one of the little ingredients. But like by itself, definitely not something.
Yeah,
I would
we don't even eat that on our by itself. Like we always put it in something.
Yeah, and we like to fry it too. Usually.
I can see that maybe being okay for it. Yeah.
It tastes kind of like
a BLT.
Like ham. Yeah, hammy, bacony. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, okay. So far, the granola is my favorite.
Giving this to her next. Now, this is like something non-vegan people eat, but like it's hard to find
a vegan version.
Spoon.
Yeah, spoon. Watch it. She doesn't know where it is.
Is it
Sunflower Kitchen.
Yeah. I've never heard of that.
It's the best hummus that we've had too.
Yeah. So like the problem with pesto for vegans is it's usually made with parmesan
cheese. Yeah.
So
that makes sense.
Yeah. This is the only I think I found one other brand at Whole Foods. Okay, this is the last one.
It's good.
A goodie. This is
Yeah.
Here you go. This is what we're feeding her. It's on a spoon again.
It's on a spoon. I'm giving you a lot.
Katie's giving it to you. Big mouth. Big mouth, yeah.
I'll give you a spoon of some granola.
Yes!
Nice. Oh, my gosh, she got the cheese on it.
Oh my god.
Oh, shit. That's not ideal. Oh my god, there's a chunk of cheese in there. Don't put it.
No, no, no.
There you go.
There's no cheese here. That's like my breakfast every day.
That's so good.
Right? So I don't like soy yogurts, but coconut yogurt is really creamy.
Here, take out the blindfold.
Yeah, you're good. You're all done.
Yeah, so this is everything.
Yum.
Cheese, the tofu. She's like going out here having lunch now. Yeah, the Sunflower Kitchen hummus is really good. Our huge bag of nooch.
Yeah, that was funny.
I don't know how you're gonna respond to that.
That was really weird to eat alone.
Yeah.
Eat alone! Not even blindfolded.
Becca will be posting another video of the three of us on her channel, The Journey Girl, so check that out.
Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you next time.
Bye!